Welcome to the next episode of KK Project. Today, we the students of class 10B present you a short, beautiful video describing the city of joy. Kolkata grew rapidly in the 19th century to become the second city of the British Indian Empire. This was accompanied by the development of a culture that fused European philosophies with Indian tradition.
Kolkata is also noted for its revolutionary history, ranging from the Indian struggle for independence to the leftist, Naxalite and trade union movements. Labelled the cultural capital of India, the city of processions, the city of palaces and the city of joy.
Now let us get to know about one more place of historical importance in Kolkata, known as the Clive House. The house is believed to have been acquired by Lord Clive in a short time period after the Battle of Plassey, but as an operational base. After this, Clive took over the bungalow and added some European designs with this Indian structure. Clive House is really a place of great historical significance in Kolkata. It may even unearth 1300-year-old city beneath Kolkata and has even witnessed the transformation of Kolkata from Calcutta during the British age. The origin of Clive House, also known as Burrakoti, is still a mystery. During his first governorship, Lord Clive won the Battle of Plassey and, in a sense, laid the foundation of British dominion over the subcontinent. Clive used this building as his country house from 1757 to 1760 during his first term in Bengal. Other than this, there is a Durga Mandir just a few kilometers away from this place of great archaeological interest. The greatest festival of West Bengal, Durga Puja, is also somewhere associated to Lord Clive and the British rule in India. Battle of Plassey was actually fought at a place called Paulashi in modern West Bengal. After a little more than half an hour of fighting, on June 23, 1757, Clive found himself the master of Bengal and one of the richest and most powerful people in the subcontinent. Clive wanted to give thanks to the Lord. Unfortunately, the only church in the town of Calcutta had been destroyed by the Nawab. At this moment, a zamindar called Navakrishna Dev stepped up and asked Clive to offer thanks to Ma Durga instead. Nab Kishan ensured a grand celebration for Clive at his mansion. As his pandits conducted an equally grand puja to Durga to celebrate the British conquest of Bengal. And thus, it is said that the tradition of Durga Puja was born in Calcutta.
Howrah Railway Station, also known as Howrah Junction, is a railway station located in the city of Howrah, West Bengal, India. It is one of the busiest train stations in the world. About 600 passenger trains pass through the station each day, utilizing its 23 platforms and serving more than 1 million passengers per day. On 17 June 1851, George Turnbull, the chief engineer of East Indian Railway Company, and his team of engineers submitted plans for a railway station at Howrah. Turnbull then developed other plans to cost an estimated 250,000 rupees. Great crowds celebrated the first public departure from Howrah for the 23.5 miles to Hooghly on 15th August 1854. Now, in Howrah Railway Station, for the passengers, many facilities are available. Like Google provides railway-free high-speed Wi-Fi. In addition, there is a transit passenger facility with dormitory single room and double room accommodation.
Sialdah Railway Station is one of the major railway stations under Eastern Railway. It is a very important railway terminal of Eastern India. Many mail and express trains leave from the station. This station was founded almost 160 years back and has been serving to the nation continuously. More than 1 million passengers are benefited every day. Sialdah Railway Station consists of 20 stations. Apart from mail and express railway services, it offers passenger train services also, which is extended to many West Bengal suburbs and districts such as 24 Parganas North and South, Hooghly, Howrah, Nadia, Murshidabad. Sialdah railway station has more than 20 tracks and number of new mail and express trains as well as passenger train services get added every year for the convenience of the common passengers. Above all, Sialdah railway station plays a vital role for the socio-economic development of the people of Eastern India.